Hey everybody, this is just a quick update on the garden clock vintage transformation in my shop at the Crafty Hobbit. As you recall, I was thinking that we could repair the hands. The clock did work, but unfortunately the hands were just too worn. So I'm replacing that with an entire new clock mechanism and hands. It's going to look really nice. Next, we're going to pick out some really bright colors to make this piece pop. So stay tuned for the next update.